You know, it's been a long time since we've done a walking vlog. The whole family doesn't even really pay attention or care. Which is why I think we stopped doing them in the first place. Huh?
I'm walking and vlogging.
Walking and vlogging. So here's our little adventure. We're actually out morel mushroom hunting right now. Kind of kind of a non-traditional way.
And we haven't found
sort of
any yet.
Walking along a path and hoping we just come across a bunch of them. So it's kind of a new strategy we're trying, but it'll be fun. It'll be fun. It'll be good. Hey, look at this down tree over here.
Whoa.
Let's go look. That's going to be a good place for smushrooms.
Don't pick me off.
Let's see.
If I find one, I get...
You doing okay up there, Char?
Yeah.
All right.
We're looking for mushrooms.
Okay. They're around here somewhere. I read in a book that there are mushrooms around every dead tree.
Not every.
Every single dead tree. Do you believe that?
Yeah.
Oh, you're so cute. Have you found any mushrooms yet?
Not yet.
Why not?
There's some skunk weed.
Mmm.
I'm trying to walk past you and I can't.
Am I in your way?
Yes, excuse me. Walking backwards.
With the baby on my shoulders while I'm filming.
Oh.
That's the way I roll, baby.
Did you look over here?
I did.
It's too cold for mushrooms.
I tried to tell them that before we came out, but nobody listened to me.
They're like, oh, let's go look for mushrooms, Dad.
You guys find any mushrooms over there?
Not yet. I'm not
really seeing any mushrooms. All right, let's go to a different location.
Wait.
Isn't that babbling brick beautiful, baby?
Yeah.
Yes, it's so neat. Mm. Too bad that's not a river of mushrooms. What do you think of that? Let's look over here.
I saw a farm!
There is a farm over there. You think there's mushrooms? Maybe it's a mushroom farm.
Daddy!
It is. It's a mushroom farm.
Stop. It's a flower.
You picked a flower for me? Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, I dropped it. Sorry, sweetheart. Let me see. Oh, it smells so good. I'm just kidding. Look at this little cash crop we found. Isn't that marijuana?
It sure looks like it.
That is marijuana. Oh.
It's sticky.
It's not. It's marijuana. Somebody's dancing with Mary Jane. Look at this landing pad. Is that for helicopters? That's crazy.
I have a comment, but I don't want to say it while you...
Say it. This is not a family friendly show. You can say whatever you want.
Snakes.
No matter how foul it comes out of your mouth, it's fine. But people like to hear dirty things on the internet anyway. Let's say it. Say your worst.
I was gonna say ASS.
That was the most filthy thing you could come up with? Yeah, that sounds about right. Come on, kids, let's go. Look at them up there. I think Adrienne would be happy if she just lived under a bridge. Like, that wouldn't bother her at all. If she had a bridge, a blanket, and possibly her iPad.
Are you looking for the imminent fail here?
All right, Adrienne is just gonna fall in the water, I know it. Well, that was a 5-minute video. That didn't go exactly as I planned. I knew she was gonna fall in.
No, I'm gonna go back.
Fortunately, she takes after me and she's very athletic, so she made it, no problem. All right, so that's our little episode of Walk and Vlog. We didn't find any mushrooms, did we, girls?
No.
But
well, we found like a little pear, but they weren't morels.
Yeah, we didn't find any morels. But anyway, we had fun as a family, right?
Yes. And Char made a really successful thing. She crossed a current.
She did. She's a current crosser. All right, we'll see you on the next episode of Walk and Vlog.